How do I know I can trust you, darling?
You obviously don't remember Africa too well.
Sir, I found Nord.
And Darkholm?
Yep, found her too.
And she's got a gun to your boy's head. Stand down, Colonel.
We don't have time for this. Eliminate her, Logan.
Logan, do you realize Stryker's asking you to commit a war crime?
Ms. Darkholm is no longer entitled to the protection of the United States government. Eliminate her.
Damn it, Logan. Do you even know what your mission is here?
Logan, she's interfering with a mission-critical aspect of this operation.
Yeah, I'm flagging the play on wholesale murder.
Take her out, Captain. That's an order.
Sir, she's down.
I'm disappointed, Logan. Wraith, tie her up. Logan, there's one more emitter to take down. Think you can handle that?
Sir? Yes, sir. You all busted up. Why you still breathing? Yeah.
stop for sure. Take off the dice.
School's in, Bob.
Last emitter's down.
Villains popped up straight on my scanner. Send in the coordinates.
So when are you gonna tell me why you're still breathing?
You know the deal, Logan. First we find Wraith, then I'll tell you everything. It's just closed doors.
Thank you.
entering the weapon testing sector. Data shows they've been prototyping hand lasers for the Sentinels. That might be our ticket to destroying the Sentinel head. Yeah!
Meeting recording. Project Wide Awake Executive Chamber.
Representative Kelly, it's recently come to the committee's attention that Project Wide Awake has been developing Sentinels. What exactly are these?
Think of them as robotic peacekeepers. They are being designed to counter almost any mutant power.
So they're meant purely as a defensive system?
Oh, most definitely. They would only be deployed in the event of mutant riots. Information on the location of a school in New York. I've been looking into the creation of my own, so I don't have to rely on Stryker. I'm going to inform him personally, just to watch the smile fade from his smug face. That's not only capable of detecting mutants, but it can also terminate them. It's still only in its initial phase of planning, but once they're in full production, Sentinels will have no trouble in combating the mutant menace.